Road safety has become a global issue that governments around the world are turning their attention to try and solve. Most crashes involve either distraction or fatigue in some form, and that emanates from a variety of risk factors that can be anything from the physical design of the vehicle to human error to the level of automation involved. Regulation is being introduced that is starting to address these risk factors that does so in a way by introducing in-vehicle technologies. And these technologies involve sensors that can either point towards the external environment to monitor the roadway or pointing internally that monitor the human state in real time.
One of the key technologies that can make a difference in this area is driver monitoring system or DMS technologies. The most effective technologies are underpinned by a significant amount of R&D alongside a deep understanding of human behaviour. This requires human factors scientists to work alongside academic institutions, government and industry to shape the product of DMS and ultimately make the roads a safer place. DMS is a real-time monitoring system that monitors driver attentiveness and alertness levels. It works best when integrated with other in-vehicle sensors to understand the surrounding internal and external environments and provide real-world safety outcomes.
DMS is only part of the story though. The HMI, or Human Machine Interface, is equally important for ensuring a seamless and effective user experience. This workshop will talk about DMS and the importance of sensing the human driver and their state in real time. But that's only part of the solution. How should the interface between the HMI and human state sensing, so that is the state of the human at any given point, interface with the DMS in order to ensure improved safety outcomes? We also need to wonder how these integrations can occur so that acceptance for the driver is also met. If increasing risk is detected or decreasing risk is detected, how should these systems be modified? How should the advanced driver assistance systems, the ADAS, be modified in response to these same constraints? These are all considerations that need to be met in order to ensure that the OEMs are able to develop systems that apply to their target market, but also ensure that we meet our safety outcomes.
Seeing Machines works closely with government and academic institutions to ensure that we provide peer-reviewed and evidence-based research to support driver monitoring systems. We also work closely with industry to understand their requirements and provide effective innovation for the transport sector. This workshop will be facilitated by Seeing Machines alongside our collaborators Professor Natasha Murat from ITS Leeds and Dr. Ilse Harms from RDW, the Netherlands Vehicle Authority, and include invited presentations from BMW.
So please join us. Together we're developing technology to change the world and achieve our goal of zero transport fatalities.